Governor of the State of Massachusetts, Timothy Murray. We don't want to take too much of, of your time, but just we had a chance with Western Mass the last couple of days, from Central Mass, so some people in Boston think Worcester is Central Mass. But we're out here, and I mentioned to Norm Peters, who is on the board, and Henry, that I'd love to come out and have a chance just to see, you know, what you are laying the foundation for. You know, I think with the leadership of the athletic director and the administration, new chancellor now, you guys, it's really in your hands to kind of help take this to the next level. And it's about the UMass football program, it's about UMass Amherst, it's about the UMass system, and it's about the Commonwealth of Massachusetts in terms of making a statement. And football, you know, best game there is. The best game there is, because there's no game that teaches you more about life, literally and figuratively. You get knocked down, you get up. It's about teamwork, it's about sacrifice, playing through pain. You know that. But also football can also symbolize kind of, you know, where a community, a state, an institution, and where it is and where it's going. And this is about aspirations. It's about, you know, getting out there, getting after it every day, competing. And if you just stay at it, you know, this program is going to compete and win. We've already seen some of that, some of the games where, you know, with the Big House or other places, you know, people have been in there, stayed with it, and the world will turn. And I think this is a year people are excited. We want to try to help spread the word about what this program is doing and going to do. And, you know, there's going to be some challenges, but we're working hard, staying after it, and there's a lot of people watching, going to be supportive in any way that we can. And I think what Henry said is true. You know, work your tail off. Hit the gym, do all the things, hit the, you know, the film, you know, do that, but you also got to remember opportunity here for first-class education, and you're the ambassadors in helping us convey that families and athletics can work well together. So, good luck. We're going to be there at that first game. I may even try to sneak down to Connecticut if I can. Got to get a permission slip from my wife. But we'll definitely be there at Gillette, and to the coaches and the whole team who are part of this. Go UMass.
Our new logo that we want you to take and display proudly in your office, even though he played football at Fordham.
Yeah.
We're going to adopt him anyway. I have one for each of you.
I played mainly Monday through Friday on the look team. So, but it was a great experience, and we'll definitely meet with this Lieutenant Governor's office and make the governor's job.
Great. Okay.